I don't have specific zone. Rip.
them.
Yeah, add me.
Yeah.
Yeah, I play BR, I play both. Yo, thank you for that follow, man. My Twitch name is Gotumdat. Gotumdat. TTV. Okay, what did you want to play, some BR or save the world. I didn't get anything. Oh, it's some Vancom. BR? Okay. Vancom? Am I saying it right? Is it Vancom or Vanicon? I'm saying it right. If I'm not, I'm sorry.
It's Vancom, man.
Hello?
Hey, man.
Hey, yeah, what's up, man?
Hey, what's up? I'm trying to get my daily win, and I just don't have any video playlist, so I'll watch some streamers.
Nice, man. Hey. Yeah, I appreciate the support. Let's get it. Let's get some water. Sure, I'll love it.
I used to play Save the World.
Alright, let's get it. A little rusty, man. I'm sorry.
No, it's good. I don't care.
It's got the skin, though, so I'm hyped.
Yeah. I try to get one win a day, so that's why. I don't know. I just have no one to play with.
It's all good, man. Play with you. Play some BR.
One win a day. I don't know why. I just feel like, because here today, I have 9 days off of school because of Thanksgiving. So I said, okay, I have 9 days off. I only get 12 wins. I'm not really on track, I'll be honest.
It's all good, man. Yeah, you got that time off, bro. Enjoy that.
Oh, yeah, I am. My Super sister's late. Coming home. She's in college, so she's coming back. That's gonna be
nice,
fun.
Nice, man.
Can hang out, it's gonna be fun.
There you go.
And I'm still getting my stuff for my birthday because my birthday is on the 14th.
Oh, dang. What's that?
Yeah, I got this mic.
Nice.
It's
man.
A Blue Yeti.
It's a good mic.
Thanks, man. Yeah, so I got this and then I got like a gaming chair and like one other thing because, and like a better mouse pad.
Yee.
And then a webcam for streaming. Although I can't stream for like, I can't stream as much as I could before until we get the until we get the Wi-Fi thing fixed because we went over on our limit on Wi-Fi just because I've been playing like an average of 6 hours a day.
Yee.
So we went over. Joker on Wi-Fi, so. He's one shot. I just got boogie bomb by him, but oh no, never mind. I got him. Hit him for 34 again. I hit him for 34 two times. It's one. Got him.
Good job, good job.
Yeah. Ooh, yeah, you're one. I'll see if there's anything. His teammate's here. 1 second. I think I got him. Wait, 1 second. No. He's right there. Hit him for 80. He's one shot. Got him.
Nice.
Wanna head Dusty?
Okay.
There's a big pot on me, you can take it. Is it our?
You want this double barrel gold?
Oh, I'm good. I don't really like double barrels. I feel like they hit for 13 no matter what, unless they're like a meter away. So I just use them up now. You know what I hate about like the shotgun SMG? Oh, there's a big pot back here for you.
Big pot?
Yeah. You can have it because it's down there. Wait, did you find the big pot?
Oh, no. Yeah.
How long have you been streaming for?
Streaming, almost a year now. Fortnite, maybe like 2 months.
Same. I've been streaming for like 2 months. But maybe I don't know. I'm probably gonna head to, but yeah, I just started streaming because I was like, why not? I didn't really at first. I was like, oh my gosh, I have a real viewer, and I was like, let's go. And then now I'm just like, I get like 17 viewers on my streams.
Hey, yeah, you gotta grow little by little, man.
Oh yeah, man.
That's how you do it.
I remember I used to actually be able to read the chat. You know, everybody spams. Like, I try to read chat, but it's just a lot of people spam. So like, I can only like, I just skim through it and read whatever's like important. It's not just like people spamming and stuff.
I feel it.
And I do follow for all fall. I mean, I do everything. Like, I'll play with viewers, I'll follow for all, I shout them out if they follow me. Because, like, I use OBS on Labs. What do you use to stream?
Streamlabs.
Yep, same. Okay, Streamlabs. And, I really like how you, like, when someone, like, follows or, subs or something. If someone like calls or subs or donates or anything, like I love how it like pops up. I just started streaming this on OBS Studio, and that's probably why you don't watch me.
Studio?
Yeah, OBS Studio. Yeah, but you can't like stuff doesn't pop up when you like. It's like you can't check chat on it, and like stuff doesn't pop up. Like if they follow, it doesn't pop up or anything.
Hmm.
It's basically Streamlabs but worse. There's guys.
Where?
I hear them. Not sure. But this guy's close. They're out of cart. A go-kart, I think. Do you hear them?
No. Oh, wait, yeah, I see them. I see them, Northwest 317.
Oh. They're probably far. Do you wanna... Yeah, that's good.
I'm gonna go in a circle.
Oh, yeah, I should go in a circle, too. Hit one for 31. Is there more guys? I'm really not sure, but I didn't.
Oh, they're over there.
Yeah, I hit one. Oh, almost hit me again.
They're getting rushed in by another team.
Yeah, I'm just trying to tap them, honestly. Probably not gonna do much. That's what I don't understand. When people are fighting and they're like a billion miles away, I still try to... Oh, 31 white, white. The guy that's closest, 31 white. One's knocked. Okay, his teammate's coming. The guy's teammate is coming. I'm gonna try to tap him real quickly and then I'll come in. Hit him for 31. Another guy's coming. Everybody's coming. Another guy's coming in on a raid form. Watch out. I'm coming in. I'm coming, 1 second, I'll die. Are they finishing?
They're fighting right now.
Okay, good.
Oh, there's one left, two left. I'm dead.
Sorry, man, got one? How did I miss that? Can't get blocked off. Him for 15, man, seriously? Him 59. Hit him for 40, he's so lit. Check. Okay. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna come and get you, man. But I want you to die. Okay, yeah, he was white damage, and I hit him for 40. Don't worry.
Hey.
That was my bad, man. I should've got the other
guy.
Now
you're good, man.
I don't know how he escaped. Oh, wait. What is this? Are you really serious right now? I'm not. I'm gonna try. Wait, if I get this res, I'm actually.
Oh shit. GG, bro.
Oh, still gonna beat you, man. Aren't you? He's one shot, but so am I. Okay, wait. Maybe I can get this. Yeah, oh my gosh. 7. 19.
Hey, my man.
I'm at 5 health.
There you go.
You can leave if you want. Or, I don't know, you can watch me, I don't know. I'm probably not gonna leave. I usually just every game, like, get a few kills, like, do something that actually makes me look somewhat good, and then just like...
Feel it, man. Hey, you're doing great, though, man. Keep it up, keep it up.
Oh, so... Actually, I'm gonna die by zone, not like this. Okay, I better run. I'm just worried about the next guy that's face. Dude, that was my fault though, I'm sorry. I don't know how to stop this. That was honestly so tight. Like, that was because I knew he was one shot. That was cool. Oh, bandies. I'll even take that. That's a rare occasion. Through straps.
Bro, seven left.
Yeah, I could probably get this one.
You got this.
Dude, that was so funny. It was like way over in the storm, like over there, and I just like picked it up, dropped it, you know what I mean?
Damn. Seven. My eye.
Ooh, it's far. Dude, I just want to, I'm just sorry, because I honestly should have gotten it. Because I just, I don't know how it canceled out, to be honest, but it was my fault. Whatever. Okay. Oh, there's a compact over there. This is probably a madman move, but like, I really like compacts. Probably being dumb by going for this, but like, dumb is the only thing I am. Oh, wait, what? Ooh, there's a guy. Right, okay. I am not gonna hit that snipe. I am really bad at this game. I'm not trying that. Okay, let me see here. Hopefully someone goes for that airdrop and doesn't build. Then I'll just snipe.
Oh, that guy's probably gonna go for it. You got this, bro.
I'm pretty sure that there's a... I saw someone coming across over there, and I'm pretty sure he's going for that airdrop. So I don't know if I should rush that. Oh, this guy's over there. Oh, that's not good. Yeah, there are about campers that are in zone, aren't they? Oh, no, they're not. Okay, I'm gonna start heading over zone. Dude, did you realize that zone's been, like, the worst? Other than first zone, zone's been, like, so bad. Like, every time.
It's I haven't so been in even that games, bro, but damn, why has it been different?
It's just been me having to go a million miles every game.
Damn.
Kind of sucks. I know that those guys up there are probably gonna like go for a crazy shot on me or something. Ooh. Okay, stay still. It's kind of the mountain I wanted to get on. Darn you. Ooh, yeah, stand still and peek, I dare you. This is it! This is it! This is the kill, you ready?
Ooh, oh. Under 10.
Get that kill. I should have gotten that headshot. Try me. Come on, peek it. I dare you. Oh. Oh! What's her plan? To die from falling or what? I know she's still not really that lit. Okay, no, no, no. I'm dead. I'm actually dead. I'm sorry. No, I'm so dumb. Why did I... Come on, die. Die already. You're not even that good.
Yeah, the guy on top usually left, to your left.
I know, I'm just gonna try to get this kill. I'm not gonna win this, but I'm just gonna try to get this kill and I'll be happy.
GG, bro.
GG, sorry, man. I'm bad. Well, these guys are about to get... Dude, I honestly don't know how I didn't hit that headshot, though.
It's all good, man. That happens, man. I don't know why. Literally, you would get the headshot. Medge that shield.
Yeah.
Shield OP sometimes.
Oh, yeah. Thing is, I had 125 health. They had 200. Where do you want to go? Where do you want to go? You want to go here? There's a llama.
I see you. There's a guy kind of dropping in.
Okay, we better... Us winning out this town depends on a llama. So, we gotta clutch up. Okay, we gotta make sure someone didn't land on it. If someone did land on it, then we're dead. Okay, I'm gonna just get the shotgun and then make a journey to the llama, okay?
Alright, man.
Oh shoot, wait, there's guys here? Oh shoot, there are guys here and they're lasering me. Oh wait, what? There's guys on top of the mountain lasering me? Okay, buddy. Literally guys on top of the mountain lasering me. Wow. And here there's an SMG with the ammo under the stairs. That's stiff. Dude, don't even like fight that guy if he's gonna laser. Just let him come down to us, honestly. He's not gonna do anything if we don't come. Like, up if we don't shoot them, you know? It's stratagemizing.
Aw, shit.
If I had an AR, I swear I would have clapped this guy by now. He just took mad fall damage, but he's down here with us. Okay, can I go for him? I don't wanna die.
I don't have any.
And I'm dead. Yep, I have no. That's a noob. I have no math and I don't have anything. Okay, right now I'm thinking, can I get 20 maths to build them? And nope. Heck no. Heck no. I don't even have maths to build there. This is so dumb. This is actually dumb. Okay, I need math. Hopefully they rush us so we don't have to rush them.
I'm going down here.
Okay. make sure they don't. I don't know. Come on, give me an AR game. Hallelujah. I got an AR and there's a guy on me. The guy on me part, I don't know how to feel about. The AR part, I'm happy with. Okay. Oh! You just got one pumped. How does it feel? Which TV, by the way? I love one pumping people. It's great.
I see him. He's coming behind you. Stairs.
He's one shot as heck. He's the most one shot little kid ever. Oh no, get him. He's actually finishing me. That's how bad he is. Hey, get him. That's funny. That actually, dude, if he finished me there, how sad.
That'd have been all bad.
Gimme. Dude, I came down. Alright, I'm gonna go for the llama. If it's still there. I do not know how I didn't kill that guy. But I don't care. That's so funny, he just kills me immediately.
If I wouldn't have killed that guy, I would have felt bad.
Wait, what?
If I wouldn't have got that guy, I would have felt bad.
Nah, that's good.
Because I was trying to shoot him and then I had to reload.
Yeah, I ran out of it. I had to reload there, so I tried to switch to my AR and then you just double tap his revolver. How many times do I pull out my shotgun in a game? Well, I kind of do this on me, so I got time. Yay, the llama's still there. It's actually like half a minute. Do you want me to split? Oh, I'm gonna split all the maps with you. There's a juicy amount of maps. Oh, let's use this first. Okay. Oh, here. I'll split all my maps, okay? Yeah?
Thanks.
100. Here is 101. And here's 101. Take. I love how I have 101 on two of my maps.
Where'd you drop them?
Okay, let's go. Wait, what?
Where'd you drop them?
Wait, I dropped them right in front of you.
Really?
Wait, how many maps do you
have? I have 100 each.
100 each? Yeah, I gave those to you.
Okay. I was looking at this TV.
I think they automatically... You automatically pick them up. Really close to them. You know, it would be such a me thing to do, to like slide down a mountain and then throw a grenade while I'm sliding down the mountain. And by the time I get down the mountain, the grenades like, explodes in my face.
That's a messed up.
That's what I do. Like, once I did that, I just jumped, like, I was sliding down a mountain and I threw a grenade and I got down the mountain and it immediately exploded. And I had 9 kills.
Damn.
That hurts. And I was trying to drink a slurp juice because I was running from storms. I accidentally.
I'm gonna use a glider.
Okay, wait.
Building up.
Oh, you mean a? Oh yeah, I love that.
Oh wait, no, never mind. It's off.
It's off. What does that mean?
Can't do the glider deploy.
Oh! I thought you were gonna. I thought you had a launch pad.
Nah.
Okay, losing health and losing it rapidly.
Where's the stones?
I got one. Oh shoot, I just turned my sensitivity way up. That's fun. Dude, this would actually be such a me thing. Oh yes, this is great. I'm in a house that you can only get in by going in the storm. Okay, I'm coming up. Wait, get back. Because I went in the storm and around while I was in Reborn. So now I'm just in the house with three windows. Wait, get back, because I have meds for you.
I see him. One of the guys healing. Another team there.
I got him.
It's like team over here. Just east.
Okay. Yeah, 1 second. I'm just gonna get these mats. Give me them. Oh, wait,
they're fighting.
What are they doing?
What?
There's a guy in there. Why is there a guy in there? They're so weird. They're honestly weird. Why would there be a guy in there? Oh, this is... They were both in my box with double barrels. And his name is Laser Laser. Okay. Lola.
What? Oh.
Godly
I'm done,
turtle.
Bro.
Oof. Do you want a 1v1?
Huh?
Do you want a 1v1?
I'm not really good at 1v1.
Okay.
Alright.
Oh my gosh. This game is great. I got an RPG.
Damn, Daniel.
I'm so ready to kill the whole lobby. Come at me, you won't. Okay, I'm just worried about close range combat, and that's like not usually a problem, so I think I'm good. Come up here, I dare you. Come here, mother trucker. Shots fire. Come on, break the roof, I dare you. My RPG's ready to eat you. This this guy's being mean. He's not. Oh! I'm getting tapped by a guy from like 1.5 meters away. That's fun. Come on. Destroy the roof. Destroy the roof. The mother trucker. I'm actually might die here. Somehow. Okay, yeah, that's the guy that's shooting at me. Get him. Get him. When getting an RPG out of a chest goes bad.
Oh. I'm low.
I know, 1 second. I don't really have a gun other than an RPG with no ammo.
He's rushing me.
I'm coming. Oh, shoot. This guy's on me, though. I need to kill these guys, actually. I'm not coming. And they shot me in the bush. They were in the bush, standing still, so I couldn't see them and shot me. They literally just shoot me from the bush.
Damn.
That's so...
Alright, man. Have a good one. See ya, bro. Thanks for playing. Thanks for tuning in.
Yeah, no problem. Bye.
Later. Thank you guys for tuning in. I'll be back on in a little bit. I gotta handle some stuff. I'm gonna play some Save the World action. Catch you in a little bit. Peace.